Виктория. Ладно, сейчас я, ему позвоню. Хорошо, спасибо большое. Блин. Да ничего страшного. Там виза.
Да нихуя, стеклом уже поцарапал. GoPro, блядь. Кейси, блядь.
Ну, кейси мы сегодня, наверное, блядь.
Блядь. Блядь. Так всегда шлемы, блядь,
So guys, I just lost the case mount. My GoPro. Helmet was falling down and I lost it. So I have two scratches here, not significant, but they are there. And it's not really good. My helmet just fell down from the motorcycle. Too bad, too bad. So guys, that's my GoPro case here. It fell down from the motorcycle as you saw before, and it hit the ground with this part that you can see. So hit here, here and here. Luckily the glass here is pretty much okay, so it is not damaged. I already repaired it with this fitting. It's a standard fitting. I have it from the standard GoPro mount, so I just cut it here and I put on a glue, but not only on a glue, I installed the metal rods there. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4 and there is 5, so 5 rods are taking the load and also some part of glue. And I think it's more or less good fixing that I did to this case. And also this holder is damaged, so only this part is holding the back door of this case, but so far it's working more or less okay. Still have enough grip here for the GoPro, so I just repaired my GoPro case like this.